What's up, guys? Chilix here. Yeah, let's continue with some more Dreadout. Cool. Let us go and destroy the evil. Okay, so if I remember correctly, we came back from the hospital and we are heading to the fortune teller, I think. I remember I have to go tell her what happened with me in the hospital. Okay, wait, so I think I need to go back to my dormitory. And then go through that back way, I think. I think that was this way, yeah? Wait, hold on, let me talk here.
Rempong banget si Sibo.
No coffee in that place, we can party all night long with lots of cool guys, so what you say? I don't see if there's anything in my bedroom here I can check. No. I'm going to close my eyes now. When I open them, I want to see you behave like a normal girl. Paying your rent. Yeah, this chick, all she cares about is the rent, bro. Fuck. Stop smoking. Yeah, here we go. This is the way. Okay, so let's fight to our fortune teller lady. See what you got to say. Which way? Yeah, it was this way, yeah?
Yelena?
Hey, you're back. I'm so glad that you're safe. Is there something you want to tell me? You found an egg. Is it a joke? Wait. Isn't it a Samani chicken egg? Lots of people use this kind of egg for conducting dark rituals. And this particular egg had a certain mantra on it. Interesting. Listen, Linda. The only place famous for Samani chickens is Kambung Siente. You must go there and search for more clues. While you're doing it, maybe, just maybe, more interesting things about you will be revealed. Next destination, Kampung. What? Kampung, the place here for so many chicken and the eggs. Down there, fortune teller told me more things will unfold. I should go there right now. There we go. Okay, let's go.
Let's see.
Ooh, Act 5, Remnants. Hello, miss. Welcome to Campo Siente. Bike taxis aren't allowed in here, so is there something I can help you with? What ceremony, eggs, dark rituals? Be careful with your questions, miss. We are very fanatic folks around here. And this almost looks like how it starts off in the first one when you just enter the school, like the entrance here. Oh, and I can't even run. Oh, well, she's jogging at least. There's some dudes here. Can I talk to them? No, I can't. There's an old lady here. Let's see what she got to say. Or a dude, is it? Yeah, it's a dude. No, can't talk to him either. Hey sis, wanna play with us? No? You want to ask about Sermani eggs? Nah, I don't know. Please ask that uncle over there. Uncle. Hey, look. What a babe. That girl is so girlfriend material. Wait a minute. Does she look like that sassy girl? No way. It can be. She's already dead years ago. Yeah, Linda. No more blood on your clothes, for now. Here's a guy here. Hello, miss. What? So many eggs. I'm sorry, I don't know. I just recently moved from the neighboring village, and raising three free-range chickens is my trade. Go ask the local ladies over there. I'm sure they know something. Just checking around here. If there is anything I can pick up. I'm sure there's a few achievements I'm gonna miss. I might actually redo this again and get the ones that I missed. Oh, there's some ladies there I can talk to. Yes, dear. So many eggs. I think there's only one person left who still trade those things, but she had stopped since many fanatics persecutions lately. Maybe you should ask Grandpa Pri. He should know something about it. By the way, why are you asking about so many eggs? Are you trying to... Listen, you're still young. Don't get involved with something like that. I'm trying to save my life, woman. That's why. Nothing around here. Here's a guy. Grandpa Pri.
The big grass.
What? Speak louder. I can't hear you. So many what? Ah, so many eggs. Do I look like eggs? Like eggs seller to you? Go ask the crazy woman. Just go up here outside this village. You'll find her there. Tisk, young folks nowadays. Always busy with useless things. Obsessed with their phones. And now mumbo jumbo nonsense. You have to talk to the locals. So many eggs cannot connect to a crazy old woman who lives on the top of the hill. I must find her and hopefully I can find some information. So I'm guessing it's up this way. And there's a dude there. And it's saving. Yep, so it is this way. Okay, the forest up here won't let any outsiders get out alive, especially those loud mouths who don't respect the taboo around here. Yeah, I know, I'm gonna be one of them that's gonna get fucked up. Okay, nothing there. Let's go up. Don't say I didn't warn you. Yeah, I know. There's nothing more I can do, man. Thank you. up the hill. Let's see what's over here. There's a candle. It seems as I keep all the stuff that I usually had. Hospital master key, school lobby key, yeah. I guess down the forest to this crazy lady. Hopefully nothing pops up here, it becomes all dark all of a sudden and I get attacked. At least I got my phone. This way. It's getting dark there. Hold on, let me go this way. I just want to see what's down here. Ah, it's saving. It looks like this is the way. Let's check. Fuck, I wonder if I am going the right way. I'm getting going straight and straight and straight. It breaks into here. So let's see. There's an uphill here. They said something about it. She's staying on the uphill. There's a little gap there. Let's see what's up here. There's a dude there. Oh, okay. The camping site was closed years ago, all because of unexplained accidents involving many campers. A few survivors claimed they were followed and misled by strange fugitives. Locals said they were broken taboo around here. Personally, I don't believe that kind of thing. But as a ranger, I must respect their beliefs. So, is there anything I can grab? Like a gun? That'll be cool. Okay, I guess let's go up here. Maybe we have to go this way. Don't see any crazy old lady yet. Oh, there's a lady there. Is that the crazy old lady? Looks like it is. It's saving. Huh? Who are you? What do you want? Samani eggs? Yeah, I used to raise so many chickens and sell eggs. What? Those folks said that I'm a crazy old woman. Ha ha ha. Those dimwit fanatic people just jealous I've made a fortune selling them. Why are you asking about those eggs? Wait. Your face, are you? Praise the Almighty, you're alive. It's me, Miss Linda. Nini Teti. My, don't worry, my dear. I know that the tired and confused face of yours needs a good rest. Come, follow me to my house. It's not far from here. Okay, so she knows her? Poor child, when was the last time you walked to school? No worries, we're already here. Please come inside. Hey, that doesn't look good. There are so many things I want to tell you. I used to work as your nanny. And you are too young to remember me back then. Oh, you're too young to remember me. Oh my. You're so beautiful, like your late mother. Yep, she's a good looking chick. Indonesian chick. That's why I recognized you. You look tired. Why don't you get some sleep? We'll talk later. And oh, I almost forgot about the egg you mentioned. I'll see to it while you rest. Now let's call it a day. You can sleep in my room. Don't worry, my dear. One or two insect bites won't kill you. Okay, better get some rest then. Although this fucking old lady looks fucking dodgy. Look at her face. Yeah, that's a dodgy fucking lady. Oh well, I guess I got nothing else to do but go to sleep. I remembered I was a restless girl who loved to play hide and seek. Even if the day had gone dark, you refused to stop playing. He told you ladies are dodgy. Ah, those were the days. Okay, it's showdown. I gotta find those brats and show them who's the boss. Where do I look at first? Oh, is this Linda when she was small? Okay, so what? Now I gotta go hide and seek? Or what? Is that her mom? Mommy, what are you doing outside? Mommy. Mom. She's not listening. Well, back to hide and seek then. I must find those trio poo-poos. I guess let's just walk around and see. There's a path there. And there's two paths splitting. Let's go this way. Alright, so I guess I gotta find two kids. There's a dead end there. Aha! Ah, poopy! Found me first. Next round. Gonna be my turn to search for you guys. Just my luck. Okay. The other one should be on the other side. I just wanted to put my volume up a bit on my headphones. The volume was a bit, sound was a bit too soft. Ah, there's the other guy. Konnichiwa, konnichiwa. How come you're getting so good at this, but you're not gonna find Aka? He's a master at hiding. Okay, so that's a dead end there. Hmm, there's a bunny! There's a bunny! Oh wait, can I go under here? Let's go catch the bunny! Make a little nice bunny chow! Yo, rabbits are so cute, but goddamn are they fucking destructive, eh? They bloody eat everything! Wait, so it is down here. Hey, I see a hand there.
Linda?
Huh? Linda, I guess you're the winner.
Yeah,
ako balik na. Ako balik na. Okay, I'll meet the boys now. Hey, dude, wasn't that fucking, that big thing that was killing me? That big thing that was walking in the streets earlier on when I was with Lynn in the city? What, you can see me? I guess you're my dinner now. Ha ha ha. You hungry, huh? Here, take this candy. What, you're offering me food? Give me that, I'm starving. You liked it. Hey, how come you can live inside the stinking cave? I'll tell you what, let me clean these mess for you, okay? You want to clean those mess, go ahead. I guess you're not like those humans, made this cave dirty and did some terrible things. You should have eaten them as punishment. Oh, I should have eaten them as punishment. Found a necklace. Oh, there's some more stuff here. Hey, Mr. Greeny. I found this beautiful necklace. Can I keep it? That was good. You want that, keep it for you. Wow, so you did clean my place. Thank you, little one. What's your name? My name's Linda, nice to meet you. Linda, of the Maylindas? I should have known earlier. Ha ha ha. Tell you what, as a reward for cleaning this place, I'll promise you one thing. Since we are living close to each other, I guarantee no one will hurt you here. If someone bullies you, I'll come and smash them. Nah, I'm fine. Everyone has been good to me. Well, a promise is a promise. Now go home. Don't tell your parents you've been playing in this cave. This should be our little secret. Okay? I'll see you. So I guess let's go back to the boys. Oh fuck, check that out, dude, there's something on fire there. Is that the house where the mom was? Yep. Oh shit, there's monster kill the fuck my mom or something. Mom, what is happening? Oh, so she was having a dream. Ghostpedia. Who's the new ghost? Oh, this dude. A green humanoid giant that honestly loves to consume human flesh. This creature also worshipped as identity for those who want instant wealth or success. The high demands high prices. One must provide human sacrifices periodically as offerings. If his worshippers are failed to provide, Buto Iho will come to eat him or her, and ultimately the entire family. In Linda's story, she met with the kind after giving him food and made him knew he she belongs to the Melendias. The creature promised to keep to help whenever she's in great danger. I should must read all these Ghostpedias later. Oh shit, what the fuck? What's that noise? Grandmother, the fucking crazy bitch. Oh crap. Oh dude, is she like got cursing her in a way and then stabbing her like they do with like a voodoo doll, and they put a pin on you and every time they do that it hurts you. Shit, where's my cell phone? It's fucking pitch dark here, bro. Ah, fate.
Why are you so cruel? The Melendias were such a kind, caring family. Why did they have to suffer such a terrible tragedy? Most people have only heard that they died in a fire. But there's more to this story. What's the matter, dear? Are you okay?
Guess it, did she just kill her?
Where was I?
Fuck, I think looks like I'm gonna be fighting this fucking granny or whatever the fuck she is. Oh shit, am I in this thing when, like in the first one, I remember when you died, you go into this world and then they bring you back to love. I can help you. Yeah, the lady in red. But first you must accept the part that has been given to you.
Yes.
Must go find your roots.
Gendei ieu patalian urang teh anjeun anjeun teh urang.
Yeah, walk into the light.
Budak maneh penjaga kegelapan.
Dude, you fucking bitch. Oh, you son of a bitch. Do I actually have to take a picture of her? Oh, you stupid fucking bitch. Oh, dude, how's this fucking little bitch? Okay, let's go after her. Come back here, you fucking little shit. Don't run away from me. Delicious.
Do you like this place? I hope so.
Oh,
you're
I just missed her. Where is she? Oh, there she is, little shit. Oh. Yeah, I'm coming, I'm gonna fucking kill you because you keep on hurting me. Fuck you. Oh no! Oh you shit, he's up. Oh. How do you draw these guys? Yeah. I don't think I can kill these guys. Oh, damn it. There we go. Don't mess with me. I'll shine a little bit of light on you. Oh, there's my little kitty. My savior. Oh fuck, how's this kitty? Check it out, you fancy a bite, kitty. A nice little heart to eat for lunch or supper, whatever you want to do with it. Yo, how's that, bro? Grab you and take you away. Among the living. Act 6. Destiny. Fuck, I like it how I teleport you. Shit, and here we start again in the dark corridors. I guess you gotta go up. Let's talk like a taxi back upstairs, back outside. This door is locked. There's some stuff here. Add some item to inventory. Ancient poem about Sudlang. This is an ancient poem. It's writing to me about someone who laminated. You guys can pause it and read it. I'm gonna just read it off in my head. Yes, it's okay. Whatever all this inscriptions is. Okay. So wait, what did I collect? Oh, Siska's house I'm here. Bathroom key. Oh, is that the key for the bottom? Bathroom door inside Saskia's mansion. Well, there was a locked door at the bottom. Uh-huh. This bathroom looks... Why are there snake skins doing here? What's with this pool of blood? What did I get now? Lower level. Oh, that's at the bottom. Okay, so I'm assuming I gotta go to the bottom now. Holy shit. So there's two clock. Wait. Okay, that's close. So I guess it's down, eh? This door is locked. I think there's a ghost in here somewhere. Because my phone is going all funny. Oh shit, there's a motherfucker there. Fucking ghost shit. The shit weasel. Another guy. Wonder what happened to him. Oh, dude. How's this dude? Motherfucker. Fucking little shit coming from behind. Come back here. Little shit. There was another one here. Come, dickhead. These fucking dudes here. Oh, well, that's locked. Oh, wait a minute, there's a shield here. Oh, wait a minute, there wasn't that shield there on the wall? I saw a shield there. Fuck, looks like it's gonna be a puzzle. Okay, so, oh shit, select wheel, exit puzzle with A. This one's gonna be a bit. Okay, I see. Oh, okay, my bad. I almost got it right there. So it needs to go like that, and then the triangle. This is going to be a little bit of a tricky one. So this one I have to... So this one's going to be a little bit tricky. Ooh, this one's going to be a little bit hard. Damn it! This one, I can't afford to move it. Oh my gosh, this one's a fucking difficult one. Oh my gosh, this is fucking hard. Okay, gents, this is gonna be hard. There we go. God damn. A little bit tricky there. But I got it right. Let's just see something. Inventory. Something to read there. This one is interesting, a parchment paper which tells me about the legacy of Keepers of the Dark. It says, another one of these funny languages. Fear not, all of you, even the darkest night or set by the daylight. Be patient, all of you, this harsher plane is nurturing the powerful seed. Rejoice, all of you, one day our true descendant will come. The child will deliver us from hardship in our sacrifices for mankind. This is our true legacy, the legacy of Keepers of the Dark. Okay, toggle switch. What, so I gotta put all these in one? Ooh. Okay. That's one of them. Okay, so it has to be all those buttons. Fucking bastard. Fuck, there is someone here. Oh, there he is. The keyholes, there are two of them. Do I need two keys to open something? Where could they be? Okay, so I need two keys then. Okay, so I guess I need two keys to open this. Oh shit! Justice. Okay, so I guess it's this way. That's a dead end, eh? Oh shit! Oh shit! Get the fuck out of me, man! Motherfucker! Oh dude, that is bullshit! Oh no, dude! Bruh, it doesn't give me a chance, bro! Oh dude, fuck off, bruh, really? Oh no, dude, that is so unfair, bruh! That is so unfair, dude. Yes, as fucking shit, dude. He didn't even want to let me go through. Yo, almost killed me there. Fuck, is there another guy here? Oh, there he is. Okay, children of Serpent Prayer. All hail our Serpent Goddess. We, the children, beseech your guidance and wisdom, for we truly lost and blinded by the light D. Deliver us from the flesh cage and mask these masquerades. Let us be born again as your true children and live by your tenets. Rise again, our dark survivor, spread your poison, lay your vengeance upon our enemies. Let your eternal night descend once more. Deliver us from this broken, unworthy world. Okay, what did I get? Looks like this one might fit for the display case. Okay, so we got one key. But of course we need two. So I guess I'm gonna have to go look for the other one now. Just making sure no one fucking comes again. Excuse me, got hiccups eh? Okay, so I got one key. I'm assuming I need one more key. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh dude, how's this dude? Oh shit, bro. Fuck. Oh my fuck, dude, did you check what he did? Oh no, dude. Fuck, is this thing gonna come alive again? Dude, it's just standing there. Oh, fuck. Holy shit, bro. It's a dead, yes, sis. Did I just fought? Oh, this dude. Hmm. Okay, so I wonder what other corridor I haven't been to. Well, I might as well go back, because there's nowhere else to go anymore. So let's see. No way, but I did come through here, didn't I? Yeah. Okay, so it's not here. That's a dead end, eh? That door is locked. Came from there. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh, it's these motherfuckers again. Little bitches. Don't trust these ghosts. Okay. That was another note. All diary belongs to... Ah, you guys can pause it and read this one. Let's see here. What does this lead to? A corridor. There's a door here. Must be inside. Oh, there he is. Fuck you, buddy. Oh shit, where is he? Oh shit! Fucking busy hiding there. Little motherfucker. He has on one of these triggers again. Fuck, I just took a guess there. Okay, so what do I have? Oh, I got the other. I got the one piece and the other piece. But I still need a key. Oh, well, I didn't go this way, so the key might be in here. Yeah, let's go. Because I said I need three pieces, so I've got two already, and the key probably gets me the last piece. Door's locked from the other side. Okay. Yeah, no, nothing. This is all fucking quiet. Don't know what the fuck's gonna happen. The door here that's locked. It's a dead end. That's a fortune teller lady. Here's another puzzle. Just hold on, guys. I'll be back now. All right, sweet. Thank you, guys. Hold on, just want to take a sip of my coffee. Okay, let's do another one of these weird puzzles. Go. I'm sure this might be the key. Oh, okay, it's the artifact. Okay. There was another corridor I didn't go in. Yeah, this one here. Okay, but it's fuck all. So let's go back. Oh, that's closed. That's open. Oh, so now I'm back here. So I'm still missing a key. There's nothing there, so I might as well go back here. Only one more artifact. The question is, where is that key? Came from there. Locked is on the other side. Yo, what's in here? Oh, brilliant. A room full of fucking bodies. Oh, there's a note here. Somebody wrote some kind of bloody counts. 98, 99, 100. Ooh, that might be the key. Oh yeah, there's the other key. Nice. Okay. Alrighty, now we got all our things. So let's go and put it back. And let's see.
Udah mane penjaga kegelapan.
Hey, I've got a plate. So, what do I need to do? Must I just follow this corridor? Oh shit! I'm just browsing, I don't even know where I'm going. Oh, you fucking bastard. Come back here. Okay, that's one down. Oh, dude. That's a bitch. I don't even know I'm going the right way. Oh, wait a minute. Holy shit. Now I'm here. Ooh, I'm going through this nice, lovely carcass. Am I gonna fight someone? It looks like it. Oh, there's a big boy. Get him! Oh shit, he fucking teleports me. How's this possible? Oh, you fucking cunt, bro. It's like I can't hit him, bro. I think I know I'm gonna eat it. Oh shit, missed him. Oh shit, he's gonna hit me. Oh, damn it. Nah, man, this guy is fucking... It's like I gotta be right underneath him. Oh no, I just hit him. Motherfucker, just hitting me twice. There we go. What a prick. Let's see, I killed him. Ghostpedia. Cool. So now what? I killed him, what do I do now? Oh wait, here's a corridor here. Okay. X7 power. Plus, it's actually cause a couple of X compared to the other one. Yes, I gotta kill all of these guys. That's how you take care of business. Yeah, that's how you take them down. There's quite a lot of these fuckers here. Dead. Oh, you fucking dick. Holy fuck, now we got this dude. You fucking dick. Oh man, I hate it when I miss him. Still alive. Come. Come, come, come. Oh man, I hate it when I missed him. Okay, I killed one. Okay, there's another fatty there. Another fatty. There's another guy there. Looks like those fucking scary motherfuckers. Does this thing die? Okay, there we go. Oh, can you imagine if you're in this kind of situation? Which one was the new one? Ah, this one, the warden. Oh shit! Oh, this motherfucker. I think I'm gonna have to get rid of these guys first. There we go. There was another one here. Fuck you, buddies. Okay, so another one here. Anyone else? Yep, there's another one of those. These bastards here. Oh no! Get up, get up, Linda! Oh no! Shit, this is gonna be hard. Gonna have to just keep at my distance from those other guys. And one more. Okay, that should be all of them. Unless we get some unexpected ones rocking up. Down a nice, scary cave. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Oh no! Oh, you guys are such cheap skates. Oh no! I might actually die. Oh no! No, I'm gonna die. That is so cheap, bro. See, this is one thing I just don't enjoy about this game. Like, Like they once they catch you, bro, you can't even escape, bro. You're like literally just stuck there, and you can't move. Okay, let's try this again. It was those stupid little wire things that killed me. These things, those fucking wires. Oh no! Oh no, 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 no! Get away from me! Got a lot of guys here. Oh, dude, come on. These goddamn little wires. Whatever you want to call them. Oh, come on! Oh, dude, now they trap me again. Oh, dude! Seriously? Man, dude, this is fucking so unfair. Again, bruh. God damn it. Dude! Oh, come on. Oh, come on, man. Oh, come on, dude. This is so unfair, bruh. This... Oh, man. Man, come on! I just cannot move around! Dude! And actually, you know what, dude? They've made this game so unfair, bro. Like, really. They actually really made this game unfair. Check it out. Oh, come on, man. Dude, bro, like, check at this. Oh, come on, man. Watch, now I'm gonna die. Bro, I don't really know how they made this game, man. It's like, I'm gonna die. Oh, dude, this battle is just so unfair. Check, I don't get a chance to breathe. Bro, this boss battle is a piece of shit. I'll be honest with you. Oh, wait a minute. Now it's that wormy thing. Bitch. Come here. Oi, what is she doing? Yes, she took my phone. Now I can't even blind these guys. Oh, dude, here we go again. Got these things. Really? Die. I can't get out of here. No, I'm gonna die. Dude, this... you just can't do anything with those spiky things up and, like, literally... This boss, last boss, is so annoying. Like, really, dude, like, See, now I gotta fight the stupid thing again. come on, here we go again. Here we go again. Oh, come on, dude. I really don't like the combat system in this game. Finally! Dude, that was such a motherfucking boss.
Since the beginning, we, mankind, have been nothing more than mere toys for the so-called greater powers. Collateral damage amidst their clashing. They prey on our anxieties, guilt, and fears. Force us to bow, take sides, and call them gods. All for the price of our true potential, the will to power, in exchange for bondage, slavery, and false hope. Ah, yes, I used to take comfort of those, but then I tasted the forbidden fruit.
Oh,
Even when she was my student, she was always a bit of a dullard.
The point is, above all else, I want to rule this world. And if you choose to, you can rule a world of your very own. All you have to do is take my hand.
Do I take her hand or I don't take her hand? I'll say don't take her hand. Oh, okay, so what happened? So she died, what, then I stopped them? Okay, so now I'm back here. Sorry, I just skipped the ending. So I want to see what happens here.
You're becoming more like me, Linda. You must think I'm the devil herself. Taking all of you sweet, innocent young lambs. And leading you to the slaughter. But you should be thanking me.
What the fuck?
After all, lambs live purposeless lives without the guidance of a shepherd. Games of deception are never my true goal.
Oh, you fucking bitch.
A mere catalyst to your true destiny.
Fuck, little bitch. Come.
Thank you.
Oh shit, okay. Now we... Okay, so basically you killed them and then you saved the town, I'm assuming, because I see all the bodies started appearing in the town. Let's see what's extras. Cospedia. Oh, okay, there's just those other things. Alright, so that concludes our ending of Dreadout, guys. But goddamn, that fucking last boss pissed me the fuck off, man. Yes. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough, and yeah, hopefully I'm going to do some more horror playthroughs. Alright, but anyway guys, thanks very much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will spot you guys in my next one, well, next video. So you guys, take care, and stay safe. Chillax out.